For I am divine love personified. The highest and purest form incarnated as an electromagnetic and a mujaddid. A reformer coming to you all now in the second part of the hour, as it was and is and always will be for my Father who is God. I am the only begotten Son of God, meaning I am the only forgotten Son, the only one that no one knew that he had.